back out into the sunlight and fresh air. And you know, it didn't... Just a little bit of fair drop of water recently here, but today is absolutely marvellous. On our first day, this is Borgos. Don't know too much about it. It's here, there and everywhere. I'll try and pick this out. We just came to the cathedral. Have you ever seen an esplanade of plane trees like that? Oh, pollinated, if that's the correct word. So in the background. Taking here tonight, we just found the English church there. Shame it's Monday. Sorry, it's not an English church. It's in Greasy Church of St. Pablo. Now this is the Plaza de la Mea, Salamanca. Now this is what I love about Spain, it's these great squares with all the cafes and all that hubbub. Historically this is a seat of learning in Spain. Many famous people have been here. Even Hannibal the Great got here. I don't know too much about Hannibal getting down into Spain, but it certainly was here. As was the Duke of Wellington. All the way around the square there are these...
Images
or friezes, whatever you want to call them. Of Spanish history. Now these are some of my favourite places. Look at all this lovely, beautiful fish. That beautiful turret here. And that cod. Sardines. And ham. Saveloys and sausages. And Spaniards. And look at this beautiful selection of vegetables. Absolutely beautiful. There's mushrooms. Fungo. And we're got a nursery class. Learning about the market and the food. What a way to learn, kids. Wonderful. It teaches them about food instead of the pingdings. Now we've got the cockles. And the mussels. I think I could make out the real good. For all this food. That's the selection of cheese.
nuts. Little selection of cheese.